Depending on the location, wind turbine generators are exposed to completely different loads. Various wind and weather situations affect the operational safety and the service life of your system.
Wind and weather burden your wind turbine generator in very different ways. The buildup of ice in the rotor blades must be detected reliably in order to avoid endangering people in the surroundings and within the system itself. Thunderstorm lightning represents a high-energy phenomenon which can cause fatal damage to the structure of the wind turbine generator. The wind load on the rotor blades affects the service life of the system. Precisely determining these loads enables you to optimize the operation and maintenance of the system. Furthermore, a long-term load protocol facilitates the decision in favor of a follow-up permit for the continued operation of the system after the intended useful life has expired.
How can I measure the load data of my wind turbine generator if that option was not considered when planning the system? Phoenix Contact provides an interesting solution.
The Blade Intelligence System from Phoenix Contact includes various sensors that provide data on adverse environmental factors affecting your wind turbine generator. Strain sensors on the roots of the rotor blades provide information on tensile and torsional loads. With these, you can build up a long-term record of the wear-relevant wind load on the rotor, as well as the pitch adjustment of the blades controlled in real time to optimize the efficiency and minimize the bearing and material load. Ice sensors on the rotor blades measure the thickness of the ice. This enables the system to be switched to safety operation in good time and to be started up again after defrosting. Built-in solar cells and backup batteries, as well as wireless data transmission, mean that the sensors are self-sufficient and do not require cabling. Lightning strike sensors installed on the lightning conductors measure the frequency and strength of lightning strikes, helping to estimate damage and optimize maintenance cycles. The system control data is made available via the Shared Compact Evaluation Unit, thus enabling optimization of the operation and recording of the load conditions. Because all of the wired sensors are mounted close to the hub and the ice sensors distributed throughout the rotor blades work wirelessly, the system is particularly suitable for retrofitting into existing systems.
With Blade Intelligence from Phoenix Contact, you create the conditions for the safe operation of your wind turbine generator and help extend its life of operation well into the future.